I'm Dani G, flying the Extreme Flight Slick 580, powered by GP123 and RE2 cans, running MKS 777 servos throughout, powered by Opti power batteries, using the Powerbox Composition SRS. Welcome to the Freestyle Masters.
He's landing and the judges are confirmed. I'm going to hand the mic over to Nate while I go for a wee, so kind of a little longer.
Okay guys, results are in. So Dani versus Nathan. Nathan's up first. Youngest pilot in the competition. Really good flight, excellent control, excellent use of all the airspace. Particularly for a guy of such age, Nathan's airmanship is particularly good. There's no putting the airframe under absolutely enormous stresses or any of that sort of stuff. Is a really, really pleasant flight to watch. Good on accuracy as well. Dani, we had a good variety, a good mix of 3D and conventional flying. Combination of different rolling speeds that you change throughout manoeuvres, which is good. A little bit of repetition here and there. Accuracy was good, and I quite like the unpredictability of it. We didn't really know which way you were going to turn next and all that sort of stuff. But despite that, when whatever you did, looked deliberate and looked well controlled. So, taking all that into account, Nathan, excellent flight and excellent participation in the competition. But Danny's flight was the better one, and we're going to take Dani three. Well done, both of you. Cheers.
Well done, Nathan.
Well done, Nathan.
Well done, Nathan.